this section.
Say hello to the Roosevelt Elk. These large hoof stock are named for President Theodore Roosevelt and are the largest elk subspecies in North America. These elk are native to the Pacific Northwest. Males can weigh over 1,000 pounds and have antlers that average 4 feet long. For most of the year, female elk live in groups of 20 to 30 with their young, while males live on their own or in small groups. During their breeding season, which is known as rut, bull elk will join these female groups to breed,